Friends were outside just talking to each other and socializing, but this happened. Eli decided not to leave the piece of junk on the ground, so he decided to bring the robot with him to a secret lab.